License-free music makes me joy.
Music for those who listen.
To be is the question.
To experience.
To be myself. License free is the new India.
License Mukzangi.
The new China. I think it tastes better.
It tastes better.
I think it tastes better. License free tastes so good. License free music makes me joy. License free music feels so orgasmic. Oh fuck me with license free music. Oh fuck me with
thank you. Gaza. I want to work as a fashion refugee in Europe.
Actually, Myra, you know, I come here to work in fashion TV and to replace your goddamn music with my other fashion refugee friends.
Oh, me neither. I don't like people with a lot of attitude, you know?
Just super fun, oh my god. Just like, shit out. Oh my god. Just anyway, vlog every day. Every day.
Now, consistent. You can join me.
Go crazy. Go crazy. Post every day. Every day. Boom, boom. Hashtag, hashtag. Twitter, Tumblr, Pinterest. Put your stuff on
post
a fashion app,
day.
You know. Link out for
every
my fashion
day.
App.
Boom.
Get on a fashion app.
Hashtag,
I'm barely on to this thing.
Hashtag,
so when
Twitter,
if you get on,
Tumblr,
you're an
Pinterest,
early adopter,
put your stuff on a fashion
first,
app.
So you will blow up and probably have a ton of followers.
It's just super fun.
OMG. Go crazy, post
so
every day, every
check
day, boom,
this out.
Boom,
check
hashtag,
that.
Hashtag, Twitter,
do that.
Tumblr, Pinterest,
do this.
You know,
blog
on
every day,
app.
Be
you know,
consistent,
like, link out
be
on a fashion
consistent,
app, get on a fashion
you
app.
Should be
I'm
very consistent,
thing,
honey,
so when you get on
get
it
obsessed.
And you're like an early adopter, meaning that
really?
You're one of the first, you will blow
oh,
up cool. And I have a ton of followers.
Get on my nerves. Get on my
go
nuts.
Crazy. Post every day,
work.
Boom, boom. Hashtag, hashtag. Twitter,
so,
Tumblr, Pinterest.
You
put your stuff in a fashion app, you know, like link out from a fashion app. Get on a fashion
have
app.
A ton
I'm
of
barely
followers.
Launching this thing, so when you get on and you're an early adopter, people have been on there since day one, and they're like the top ranked
users as a blogger.
Of the moment.
I'm not questioning.
It's just super fun.
I'm just
oh my
noticing.
God. Anyway, check that out. There we go. Vlog every day.
Every day.
I know people who have been on there since day one, and they're
the top. Be consistent. You should be very consistent.
Go crazy. There will be somebody exactly like you. Go crazy. What are we doing every day? So when? What's your blog like? You're going to blog it up.
I know people that have been on the internet since day one, and they are ranked the top users at the moment. Be one of the first. Be one of the first.
Motherfucker.
I spent my whole life doing internships. I did it all for free. As I would express it, doing a great post takes a lot of brain power. The ability to work independently in a changing environment with numerous competing deadlines while multitasking from multiple email accounts.
/training/again. Blogging and Instagram is not only my hobby, it's a muscle. I mean, just my destiny. I'm the fruit of a progressive professional rise. I'm a slasher. Production slash program curating slash creative operations slash iFind slash art dealer music communication slash communication of music in a new and next media.
Attend regular venue meetings presenting sales updates. Attend regular venue meetings presenting sales updates and forecasts for advanced sales at the venue. Into an unborn non-fantasy, unsaved in an uninsured world with a potential in marketing future lives. Organize and execute showcase events, ensuring attendance of key customers such as event bookers and corporate clients. Always be ready to give away some gummy bears.
What does it mean?
I don't know what it means.
To find me!
I'm sorry? What did you say?
Out.
I don't know.
Who was honored?
I don't know what it means. Continually build and validate a database of contacts with key employers, organizations, and private guests.
Think business.
And their guinea pigs.
The market's got a brain. Get into it, go flirt.
Create your own style, let it be unique for yourself, and yet identifiable for others. Do not overcharge them with what they haven't seen yet. A shameless selfie, my puffed up cheeky smiley face.
We want to get you more bitcoins. We want to get you more bitcoins.
Okay.
Electronic masturbation. I prefer being a caricature of myself. I don't like people with too much attitude, you know? You either got it or you don't. That's the real black and white. You got it or you don't. That's the real black and white. I don't like people with too much attitude, you know? I see this army of bloggers, all different. All dependent. Then marketing comes along and kills it all. The Oracle says it's the end. Go do activism. I gotta go home. But you, go and do some activism. You should activate yourselves right now. Be an active activist. Like me. In this track show. I'm leaving. I've had enough for today. I've completely had enough.